I've always had a knack for modifying my reality. As a kid, I thought that me and my dog were both wolves. I colored people with bright orange skin, always. And I thought a bear lived at my grandma's house for way too long. Recreating my world was just for fun as a kid, like a game. But when I lost my mom to a battle with stage 4 breast cancer, I realized that my ability to rebuild my world was a lot more important than I had ever known.